Welcome, family and friends. We gather on this joyful occasion to celebrate love, laughter, and light on Mark and Stephanie's wedding day.
Mark, when I think back on the first time we met, I think about how effortless our conversation was. It was, and it still is, so easy to share with you who I am, what I value, my hopes and dreams, and my fears and hesitations.
I stand before you today, in front of our loved ones and friends, to make a promise that I did not use ChatGPT to write this wedding vow. But in all seriousness, I promise to always be there for you. That phrase may be cliche and glib, so I want to reflect on what that promise really means to me.
Mark, at your surface and your core, you are kind, you are quick-witted, and your jokes are mostly funny. You are strong in your convictions and not one to easily give in to social pressures.
Our relationship has always had a sense of familiarity and chemistry that made things feel effortless at times. But in looking back, I truly appreciate the moments where we were able to keep an open mind and a good sense of humor.
As your wife, I vow to love you wholeheartedly. I will seek to better myself each day so that you get the best version of me. I vow to speak openly and honestly, even when, and especially when, the conversations are hard.
So today, I get to marry my best friend, a kindred spirit, and the love of my life. She's stunning, brilliant, and above all, never fails to amaze me with her kindness. No.
I already know what our life together will be like, because each day we share, you give me a glimpse of the type of partner you are and will be, and it fills me with a sense of comfort, safety, and joy.
Stephanie, I promise to continue to seek adventure with you, but to also not miss the DVR recording of Jeopardy together. I promise to support your dreams, even if it involves waiting in line at some artisanal donut shop.
Yes! In every season, in every place, in every situation, know that I could not be more grateful to live this life with you and that I love.
Thank you so much. I promise to love you for who you are and to always be there for you to laugh, love, and enjoy every moment of this train together. I love you.
It is my delight, honor, and privilege to pronounce you married. You may seal your marriage with a kiss. It is my privilege to present to you the newlyweds, Mark and Stephanie Morales.
So let's raise a toast to this beautiful, happy couple. May your partnership continue to flourish and grow, and may you always find strength and comfort in each other's embrace. To the happy couple, cheers!
To Mark and Stephanie, may you have love always meet you in the middle. Cheers.
And now, we please help you welcome for the very first time as a married couple, the newlyweds, Mark and Stephanie Morales.
Welcome to the family, and we really love you guys. So, for that, for Mark and Stephanie, cheers.
Congratulations on this beautiful day to celebrate your love for one another. I'm so lucky to get front row seats to the next chapter of your lives together. Cheers.
So on that note, let's all raise our glasses and toast to the new happy couple. Congratulations to both of you.